Hi, and thank you for joining me today. I am at the Meadowbrook Activity Center here in Novi on this beautiful November day. And sitting down with me today is Rose Tutai. And she has been a volunteer in the city of Novi for many years. And she also is a resident at the Meadowbrook Commons facility here in Novi. And I wanted to sit down with her today just to talk about this book discussion group at the Meadowbrook Activity Center that's been going on for a couple of years called A Novel Bunch. So thank you, Rose, for joining me today. How are you?
Oh, I'm great. Thank you.
Good. Well, thank you for sitting down with me today. I wanted to kind of give the viewers an inside look and have them learn more about this book discussion group that you have called A Novel Bunch here at Meadowbrook Commons. Tell us a little bit about it and how it kind of got started.
Well, for many years, we had a book discussion group here at the Meadowbrook Commons, and it was started by Jan McAlpine, the Novi Senior Coordinator, and I was one of the first members of that group, and we met every month, and I ended up reading books that I probably would never have read if I was doing it on my own. I was forced to read other books. So, but unfortunately, the book group was dissolved, and so many of the seniors have asked me if we could revive it. And so I talked to the Novi Library and Older Adult Services if this can be done, and that's how this group started.
That's great. Yeah, I know the library has a few book discussion groups, but not everyone is able to make it over to the library, our older adult, so it's nice to have one centered here for them specifically. So how often do you guys meet?
Right now we meet every 3 months,
okay.
Which is, a startup. We really would like to meet every 2 months if possible, because the gap is so too long. People lose interest in reading the books if it's too long, a gap.
Yeah, and like me, I mean, if I read a book, a nice book, it's really good, I want to talk to someone about it.
Yeah,
so it's nice to have this group here where people can stay active and discuss the book with others. So that's great. So how do you pick the books?
We get feedback from the members, and the library also recommends books.
Okay.
Jesse Schenk, who is our liaison, brings some books for us to look at and choose.
Okay. And that's great, because the library does, people that attend the book discussion group at Meadowbrook Commons can get the books at the library. They can check them out, and they are in large print and audio.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So that is great for the older adults as well. So I know this November 18th, Wednesday at 1 p.m., you guys are going to be reading the Guernsey Literary and Potato Peel Pie.
Yeah, that's a mouthful.
Society. Yes. Okay, real quick. So that's November 18th.
Yes.
That'll be the next book, and it'll be here at 1 p.m., like I said. We're excited about it. And can anyone attend the book discussion?
Yes,
group, or
anyone.
Just Meadowbrook Commons residents?
No, it's open to anyone, and you don't have to be a Novi resident to attend it. We have a couple of people from Farmington Hills that come, and some from Northville.
Oh, wonderful. So it's growing.
Yes, and every month I'm twisting arms, getting people to join us. I said, you're missing a lot by not coming.
Yeah, well, it sounds like a great book discussion group, so I encourage everyone to join and see what it's all about. You guys have a great team here, so. That's awesome. I'm just looking at my sheet here. I know it's a great discussion, book discussion group. Can I cover everything? Anything else you want to add?
Well, I just want to say that, all the books were interesting. The Orphan Train was an excellent book. I didn't even know there was such a thing in the United States. But the book that I enjoyed most was Boys in the Boat.
I heard that was a good one.
Oh, by Daniel Brown. I couldn't put that book down because it was about this young man who went to the Olympics in Germany.
And did you guys read it in your book?
Yes.
You did read it. Okay.
Yes.
Oh,
it was one of our book selection.
And so it sounds like you read, a lot of the bestsellers, which is good.
Oh, it is. That's what Jesse wants us to do, is book
sellers. And the next one, So Wednesday, February 17th, just getting ahead, spool of blue threads. That'll be the next one after the November one.
That was suggested by one of our members, and she has, you know, she read that in the New York Times bestseller.
Oh, good.
So I just told her today that it will be in our February discussion, and she was so excited.
Good, good, good. Well, yeah, like I said, check them out at the library. They're in audio and large print. And I think that's everything. Anything else you want to add?
Tell them to join our club. It's really good for socialization.
It is.
It keeps your mind sharp, and you learn things from other people too during the sharing. And they serve cookies.
Oh, hey, I'll be there. Anytime there's food involved, I'm there. Well, good. Well, thank you so much, Rose, for sitting down with me today. And I look forward to seeing this book discussion even blossom more. So.
Thank you very much. I'm looking forward to 2016.
Good.
Thank you, Rose,
and enjoy the beautiful day today.
Yes, we'll do.
Thank you. Thank you for joining us today.